Let's hope she doesn't blow it. Please welcome Olivia Munn.